What happened to these people? They did not disappear, vanish from the earth.
These now silent and desolate highlands of Western Armenia were once the productive home of the Armenian people. Throughout history, be it in bondage or exile, Armenians have possessed a deep attachment to their land. The Turks now till the soil in this stern land beneath lofty mountains, a land Armenians were forced to abandon over 60 years ago.